Tonight, the Texas Rangers taking on another investigation, this one involving a high-ranking Bryan police officer. Details released say police responded to a home on West 26th Street after a call about an alleged assault. The officer was off duty at the time. The department has not identified the person nor the details about the incident.